the rhyme, the reason, the cause, as you can see there, it brings tears to my eyes. I don't want to cry now, but being so far away, how can we help? My hands are tied. There's nothing we can do. But by donating money to help rebuild South Africa, rebuild the new crops, Drukta Help is a charity we're working with to build new crops for the farmers that were burnt down, the stores. I mean, this is just horrific. So if we can just lend, like I say, a dollar, a dime, send something to the Rotary of Zululand, Natal, and help them rebuild our town, please just support us in any way. Kindness will go a long way to help our country.
And whether you're South African or not, it's such a horrible situation that's going on down there, and doesn't seem like many people are helping. So Reveille and a friend Emil Wellman and Marianne, a few other people, have gotten together and said, well, here's our chance to give back and help. So tonight, what we're doing at the Springbok Bar, we'll have a live auction, people, you know, in the restaurant, but also people online. You can be from wherever you live and chime in. We're able to tell you exactly where it is. And then help out and give money. There's some great things. Michael Bublé tonight has been gracious enough to auction off 5 minute Zoom with him. He'll sing for you, he'll dance, he'll be there for you.
Interesting, you guys, because so often when we see these kinds of things happen, whether it be in South Africa or somewhere closer here, people feel helpless. They feel like they can't do anything. So the fact that we can come together as a community and do something and not be helpless, that's really what's important here.
Yes, so my good friend Robin, who owns the Springbok Bar in Van Nuys, said he's going to open up his doors. It's $30 at the door. You get a free boerewors roll, which is a South African sausage roll.
It's delicious.
And we're going to have Emil Wellman band performing. Bring your dancing shoes. Like I say, donate, but it'll just be there. Even by just buying a ticket, you're giving back to South Africa and helping us out. Our website is www.galabid/rebuild South Africa.
Can you talk about specifically, Reveille, where will the money be?